Hello Shaders, and welcome to a map called Block Escape. And in this map, you basically have to escape rooms, and it's pretty cool. Look at these fireworks, they look beautiful. Look how beautiful the fireworks are. Do they only work over here? Where are the sensors? I don't understand how... Is it tripwire? No, I can't see tripwires. Anyway, here we go. So rules and information, do not break blocks in rooms, only if you are supposed to get the keys. Rule 2, you should use game mode 1 only if you can't escape in any way. only if you can't escape. There is no way of escaping that room. Rule 3, do not delete passing cards you get from finishing game floors. Okay, so press when you're ready. Press. Ooh, wow. Okay, so, by the way guys, I found this on minecraftforums.net. Do most of you use Minecraft Planet? I don't know. Planet Minecraft even? Minecraft Planet. You can tell how much I use minecraftforums.net. But anyway, start the game, and that's the same one. So here we go, let's start this then. Oh, so here we go, we're in room one. So let's see how long it takes us to do. Hopefully, if you can find out, put the key and press the button. Okay, right, so that's the thing. If anyone can beat my score and just like send me a video and was like, yeah, I did it really fast without editing, no editing. Door one, find the, okay. Are we allowed to break these? I guess so. Go no next floor. Is that all you... I'm a bit confused. Room 2. Solve the equation and write down the results. Okay, so here we go. We got 10 plus 3 times 45. Is that a divide? I don't know if that's a divide or not. this is actually confusing. Okay, so we've got 10 plus 3. So, no, the pluses don't come first. These come first. So we've got 3 times 45. What's 3 times 45? Oh god, I can't do that in my head. That's 90. 135. Colon 5. I'm guessing that means divide by 5. So 135 divided by 5. That's just confusing. That's a 10. 10. 20. Good. 23? No, 27. 27 plus 10 is 37, so 37. Yes, I did it. Sorry, my fraps bugged that one. Anyway, back to the game. So door 2, feed the beast, guess the food there are various types. Okay, right. So let's try and find one. So we've got our little hint there for room 3. Find the right food for the beast. Okay, that's in the hint. I'm guessing I need to use the wheat. Right, let's try. Oh god, let's try the cows first. Where did that go? Right, there we go. Let's try the cows first. So let's get these cows through. Can the cows come through here? Is it possible to get through? Okay, right. What do I do? Do I walk in here? Do I need to? I'm guessing I need to craft stuff, don't I? Hang on, let's do this. What's your favorite food, Mr. Man? Let's see if he eats leather. No, that wouldn't work. Here we go. Let's put this in then. Let's try chicken as well at the same time. Sorry, chicken. Very sorry. Oh, bro, it's not gonna work. Callum, what the hell are you doing? Okay, right, here we go. There seems to be some kind of person over there. I'm a bit scared. Right, so we've got this. Should we try this? So we do. Did that do anything? I don't think that worked. Okay, we'll try the chicken. The monster's always gotta be like a carnival or something, because Come on. Did that even do anything? Okay, try to pick. We need pork chop. Pork chop. I've got a feeling this is going to be the hardest game. This is going to be the hardest one. It's just going to be like, what? It's just... Laura, I should try and get some sugar, maybe. Maybe sugar's the best one. I don't know. Let's have a look. Sugar. Let's throw it into your mouth. Maybe you're the cookie monster. Maybe you want cookies. Do you want cookies? Oh, I bet it's the cookie monster. I bet he loves his cookies. I'm trying to work out how to make cookies. How do you make cookies again? That? I can't remember. Does anyone remember? Oh god, I can't remember how to make cookies. Oh no. Let me search it up. Hang on. Okay, I remember how to make cookies. Well, I didn't remember. I searched it on on Minecraft Wiki. Oh no, Callum. You shouldn't be using it. I need more wheat, actually. I just thought... right, let's get some more wheat. And then hopefully we can get ourselves away from this monster person. I don't know how many rooms there are, but there's probably quite a couple. So this might split up into a couple of episodes. Right, so we've got 8 cookies. So... didn't seem to want that. Okay, let's try this cooked pork chop. So maybe it's not a cookie monster. It does look like a cookie monster, though. Okay, it doesn't even want that. Oh, come on. I've got a feeling I shouldn't have broke the door in the first one, but I really didn't know what I meant to do. Is that against the rules? I don't know. I really don't know. I'm trying to think of what else. Okay, there's... oh. Okay. Oh, fish. Fish. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I didn't think about that. What the hell's going on? What's wrong with it? What's wrong? Put it in there again. Okay, here we go. So now we're going to wait for fish. Is it raining? It looked like it was raining then. Look, it's raining. It's totally raining. That's just weird. Come on, fish. Fish. Yes. So it's either it likes cooked fish or raw fish. Right, I'm going to try cooked first. Cooked. I just thought I need to eat, so I'm going to eat a couple of these cookies. I thought a cow came out of his mouth then. I was like, whoa. Whoa, what's wrong with you, Mr. Man? And the chicken just comes running up. Right, here we go. Let's try this. Nope, doesn't like cooked fish. Okay, let's try a normal fish. It's going to take for ages. I can't think of what food. What other food there is? There's only bread. I can only think of bread. That's all the food I can think of after that. Unless he likes sugar. Or cake. Oh my god, he probably loves cake. I love cake, so I don't know why you wouldn't like cake. Let's just try the raw fish first. And here we go. Right, it doesn't like it. Okay, so let's make some cake. So we need some chicken. We need some eggs. Come on, eggs. Oh, for God's sake. This is so annoying. We have no eggs. We're going to have to wait for this chicken to lay an egg. This is just going to take ages. I'm trying to think. Okay, right. Just make the bread first. And then we're just going to have to wait until that chicken lays an egg. Which is going to be so annoying. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, so I'm trying to think. Yeah, it's just that, isn't it? Yep. Okay, right, go. Yep. This is so annoying. Unless, have I won? Is it trolling me? Can I fuck? Whoa. Whoa. Well, sorry, monster. Didn't mean to break your face. I'm trying to think what else we can do. There is literally no other possibility other than cake. And we have no chicken, which is just really annoying, to be fair. I think at this moment of time, I think it's time to not cheat, but to get some eggs. Where's that eggs? Let's just get a cake. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if the creator of this map is watching, but you know, I would have made a cake, so...
Is Callum's cake chosen by the monster? Does Callum ever complete this challenge? Does anyone know why I'm speaking like this? We'll find out in the next episode of Blockerscape.